spot that means so much to me, where the long rocky shore reaches out to the sea. And wherever I travel, it's memories I'll save. It's the place I was born, down in old Port of Grave. I moved to the mainland when I was 16, carefree and happy, with a head full of dreams. And though I loved my job as I worked with my hands, in my heart I was longing to be back in Newfoundland, where the people are happy, the fish from the sea. They have lived here in peace throughout history. And as long as I live, there'll be one thing I'll crave, to live with my family out in old Port of Grave. Just to climb Jailhouse Mountain and look out the bay was a wondrous attraction on a fine summer day. To look down the harbor at the boats coming home was a picture that I treasure whenever I roam. Now we welcome all people who come home this year to visit this place we all love so dear. And wherever you've wandered, no matter where you have roamed, you'll always be welcome in your Port of Grave home, where the people are happy, fish from the sea. They have lived here in peace throughout history. And as long as I live, there'll be one thing I'll crave, live with my family down in old Port of Grave. To live with my family down in old Port.